Yeah, Laura's looking at me next.
Be sharp.
Oh, Laura. Right face there. One, two.
I used to think that moose was an animal. Rocky Road was just a rough place to ride. Black Forest was somewhere very far away. And Chip was a good friend of mine. Now I'm compelled by gravy and you'll always hear me raving about a certain food that's high in calories. Don't even try to guess, cause it's time that I confess that something's really got a hold on me.
Okay.
Now, one of the things that will make you a stronger unit is to be aware of your team on the risings. We forget that we're singing with others. We hear them around us. But I want you, when you are singing now, to sing this song, and I want you to mentally know that you have a partner on the risers. All right? See how that feels.
So physically look at the bird, just mentally know.
No, just mentally know. You're a team. Okay?
This song is going
to chocolate. One, two.
I used to think that booze was an animal. Rocky Road was just a rough place to ride. Black Forest was somewhere very far away. And Chip was a good friend of mine. Now hard to build a quiet gravy, and you'll always hear me raving about a certain food that's high in calories. Don't even try to guess, cause it's time that I confess that something's really got a hold on me. It's got a hold on me. Chocolate, give me chocolate. I don't think I can live without it. Either a saucer in a shake or a German chocolate cake. It's chocolate, chocolate, chocolate. All the sheep I used to count on to go to sleep at night. Don't look the way they used to, floating in the pale moonlight. Each nose a Hershey kiss, each loop a gummer mint, as the cream puff goes in M&M's for eyes. They frolic and they play up there in the Jumpy Way. I think I'm about to lose my mind, lose my mind. Chocolate! Chocolate. I don't think I could live without it. In a saucer, in a shake, or a German chocolate cake. It's chocolate, 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 chocolate. Give me chocolate. I don't think I can live without it.
I like it beaten in a blender in July or mid-December. High fudge with all the fixings has become a huge addition. My craving never ceases when I'm eating Reese's Pieces.
I got Lowcow over Cow-Cow.
I bicker over Snickers. You know I ain't no joker. Give me all your almond roca.
In a chip or by the slab, I reach forward and I grab. Chocolate.
Individual, but the beginning was so tight and so clean. So you need to be aware that there's no fun in barbershop. Meaning that it can't be your own game. It's a team sport, and you really have to move and breathe as one as much as you can. All right, so we'll play around with that later on. Okay, we're gonna work on my foolish heart.
Yeah, you are. Cynthia, did you move up one row? Lori, could you go up where Cynthia just was? Lori did the smart thing. She just got a Mini Cooper.
Woohoo!
You guys have seen it. We've got a Mini Cooper out there. April, come to that side, and then Lori, go in there. Yeah, just don't get behind Paige's head.
Okay.
Marta, would you come down where Ginny is standing? Ginny, I didn't want you to move in there. Ginny, move up one row. Lamora, come down right there. So let's see, Providence Center. Ginny, can you go to the other side of Carol? I know, it's way up there for you. You're all right, don't worry.
It's traveling music.
Yeah, I know you can see. And you're flexible, Ginny, you'll go anywhere.
Yeah.
Mark, how long you been doing Sweet Adelines, Mark? How many years?
I think 55.
It's how old this course is, yes, it's 55. She's a charter member.
Aw, that's great.
Yep, we already had our 50, so.
You're older than us.
We're older than you, we're older than you. 1961.
1966.
1961. I know that because Harrisburg was chartered in 56, and that's the year I was born. And this course was chartered in 61, which is the year Tom was born, so I know. Harrisburg girls, I think, helped this course.
Cool.
I know.
Yep.
Back in the day when we loved each other. No. I'm kidding.
My head was, and I remember.
I know, I was gonna say, you know, that someday, that's our goal, so we can speak our best. In the meantime, we just have to sing better than we know how, by learning and learning. I think, I hope you're enjoying Karen's instructions.
Yes.
We're gonna take this as a baseline. We know the notes and words we're gonna play.
Great.
So we'll be like changing some stuff around? Yeah? Okay. So let's just do that, the first page?
Yeah, that's great. Right down to the chorus.
Okay, and we wanna tell them some of this stuff before I hear it?
Yeah, why don't we tell them, so we can get, what we wanna do is make the changes and help practice this so that when you walk away today, you have a really good sense of an interpretive plan. And you know the story that we're coming to. We'll refresh that from last night. Okay, so that we got a good solid feel on that.
I'm gonna talk about a bubble.
A bubble?
Yes. So, the scene is set for romance. My heart is beating fast, oh so fast, that stays the same as what we've been doing. A special place, a warm embrace, that stays the same. A magic spell, take advantage of the singable consonants, right? It's cast. But now, this next line is gonna shift a little. And rather, it's been going as, but when the night, like, bloop, but when the night has ended and fades, we've been trying to fade on fades. Okay, here comes the change. So, but when the night, make sure the lyrics come through, not just part of them. But when the night has ended, like it's ended, like, but when the night has ended and fades into the past, and then the echo, the past, we'll sing the notes but not the words. Like in Rainbow, blue, 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 instead of blue, so blue. Blue, blue, blue. So the notes stay in there, but the lyrics come out. Okay, so that's measure 12. And Fades has like a bit of a bubble, but it's not gonna be a dynamic change.
It will, because you're gonna be on the way to decrescendoing down to past, but nothing specific is going to happen on that word.
Don't fade on Fades necessarily. Like fade, not that. Fades into the past.
Do you still want us to not breathe between ended and ending?
Correct.
Okay, no breath.
So the breaths are at measure 4, after oh so fast, after embrace in measure 6, measure 8 after cast, and then not until measure 12 cast. Well, this will be the one for me, there's a breath there, and will the magic, will it last? That stays the same. So let's just do the first 16 bars. So basically, that's that one line has been changed. Got it? So far. We didn't get real far enough. That must be done. Okay. And we haven't figured out how to take a pitch to start the song. We just go, which is.
I love that! Go!
Like, we haven't figured what to ooh or anything. We just go. And one of our challenges as a chorus is to tune a 7 chord.
Yeah.
Yeah, and so this one, yeah. So that's, we've got to figure out how to best start this song so that we have a good start. Yeah. Where's the pitch again? Just give me that on a, how about an ah? Where's your first note?
Yeah, let's do that for now.
Yeah.
So or actually, let's do this. Let's hum. The first,
the edgy?
Yeah.
Hum edgy.
And then break into. the scene is set for romance. You know what I mean? So that you're breathing and doing something that's going to keep you in a good place.
Are we our first note or just the do?
What did you just do?
The do.
Then I would do that. Let's try that.
Okay, an itchy on do.
The scene is set for romance.
You're just not really sure where to go on that first note right now.
How about we go from do to your first note? Which is mentioned for now. Go ahead.
You just repeat the same chord as scene.
Yeah.
And that's an A chord, right?
It is. Mm-hmm. Okay, do you see the scene chord? Those scenes?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, can you on your scene chord? Mm-hmm. Why am I asking you? Please on your scene chord.
Yeah.
Why am I asking? Let me tell you.
Because you're nice.
I know.
Hey, what is going to happen is the pitch will blow for an A flat. Mm-hmm. Basses and baritones, that's going to
know. Leads, you're on, here we are, and tenors. Okay, so. Go ahead. And then NG on the C notes. Now the C.
The C is set for romance.
So you happen to know where it was the to scene? Right? Means it's the same.
I know.
You're not listening to music. Alright? I'll walk through it one step at a time. Go ahead. Pipe. NG on the scene chord. Now, sing the, with the notes, and sing. That's where you just were. Okay, again, pipe. Bar. And G. The scene. Now just sing.
The scene is set for romance. My heart is beating fast.
But when the night has ended, has ended. That's where you're going to decrescendo. But when the night has ended and fades, and all that line down, you will just be decrescendoing. Okay? You're going to be soft at past, correct?
Correct.
Yes.
I want you to start there and go, will his love be the one? And then I want you to build the music again. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
Because that's the question. Now, I want to hear a question. I don't want to hear a rhetorical question. This is an important personal question. Will his love be the one for me? And will the magic? I need you to build to that, okay? All right. So, remember, the scene is set for romance is not just a picture.
Not paid by number.
Not paid by number, exactly. I'm talking to my sister and I'm saying, oh my God, I'm dressed. I know what dinner's going to be like. He's going to have candles. It's going to be beautiful. We're going to eat out on the terrace. The scene is set for romance. My heart is beating fast. A special place, a warm embrace. A magic spell is cast. But what's going to happen? What am I, crazy? When the night is ended and fades into the past, will his love be the one for me and will the magic last? So I'm going there. It's like she's going to battle. You know what I mean? She's going and she knows she's going to be conflicted. And so that's what this is about. Explaining the conflict. Okay? Does that make sense to you? Okay. So let's do that. Here we go. Start. Leads. I need leads to be singing a little more up here. Here we go.
The scene is set for us.
That's slow.
You want the rest of us to end?
Yeah, everyone else is humming. And then she hums.
That's what I want. Here we go. And
the scene is set for romance. My heart is beating fast. A special place, a warm embrace.
Okay, so let's make this.
Can we make that texture?
Mm-hmm. All right.
Here we go. Let's do it again. Has to be dark vowel. It's a hard fight. Here we go. Ready?
The scene is set for romance. My heart is beating fast. A special place, a warm embrace, a magic spell is. Magic spell is cast, but when the night has ended,
Oh, we have one tenor, right? Are you still holding up the tenor? Great section unity. Great section unity. Hell of a job. Hell of a job. I love that, you know, it's, but you're all by yourself in the chorus, and that you're the part. Good for you. All right, let's have the baritones and the leads. The scene is set for romance. Everybody else humming? Good.
The scene is set for romance.
Somebody who's the baritones, we're probably doing their baritone thing. Music.
The scene is set for romance, my heart is beating fast. A special place, a warm embrace, a magic spell is cast. But when the night has ended and the night.
That's because we talked energy.
Okay.
I got a feel churned up here. Here we go.